Never hate you.
What on earth do British people say when they have a bloody nose?
What we normally say is there appears to be a leakage in the sewer pipe of my
no,
nose.
No, we don't. Don't feed their stereotypes. We just say,
I do say,
I have a nosebleed.
I've
we don't say there
life.
Appears to be a leak, young
I
sir, in my
that.
Nose.
I
we don't
that.
Say that.
I cannot even speak the name of the vampire that organized that monstrosity.
I don't give a fuck. His name was Mike.
Sorry, force of habit.
You can put your hand in my back pocket.
Hand in your back pocket?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is that?
16 candles. It's the opening image. It's a couple's thing.
Yeah, I mean, maybe in the 70s.
I'm gonna find. And I'm gonna kill.
It'd be like, baddest bitch, baddest looking bitch, what the fuck? Talking about, I'm a snack. What fucking snack? Pretzels, bitch?
Oh, it's just a meeting. One simple meeting.
Stop saying meeting.
Meeting, meeting, bo beating, banana fana, bo feeding, fee, fi, mo meeting.
I brought my famous spinach dip.
No, Amy, just one second. Meeting.
Why is everyone freaking out?
It's not just the haircut. It's you. You look like...
What? I look like a what?
Well, you look like a hooker.
You think?
That is not a compliment, Debbie.
And Carl? Totally is.
Hookers are hot.
See?
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Shut up, Patrick! Shut the fuck up!
I know you probably hate me, but you're the only person who actually talks to me.
I never said that I hated you.
Well, I like you.
You don't see the family resemblance? Here's a hint.
I must find the Avatar to restore my honor.
It's okay. You can laugh. It's funny.
But don't flirt with my sister. Because if you do, I'll have Carlos cut you up and feed you to the fish.
Okay. Bye, Sarah.
I'm a kid for you.
Honest, who do you call when you are at your lowest?
I don't call anyone, because I'm a man.
Well, shit, you call your mom.
Shh. But I need you to need me back. Okay, why wouldn't you tell me about the kiss? And why didn't you call me while you were away? And why won't you ever just let me all the way in?
Hey!
And if you ever come in here again with a goddamn opinion, I will shove it so far up your ass, you'll never see the light of day again.
That's what I like, baby. That's what I like. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend.